Right now, this is when I started. Right there.
You do that. I'm like, get up, ready. You know, somebody's taking a jump. I'm talking to you.
No, it's about setting the tone for the game. For example, first time I saw you, because I went outside and I was talking to you. You came out here, you went right across the middle of the free throw line over here, and you passed.
When you got 2 5-foot-3 guys guarding you, like, dude, you want to change the way the game's played? You want to force those two guys? Because you're going to end up doubling you anyway, eventually, because they'll figure it out.
Right. Why not start from the very first play?
Right. Make it easier, you know? And then the other thing is, there's just other gear relentless.
I understand that you got to conserve energy here, but I'd love to see you go in for 5 minutes where you're jumping. Give me the vicious, everybody, back.
Thank you much for that, Eric.
Then let somebody else do it. Be a stand-up shooter for a minute while you're catching the ball. And then go at it again. And every time you give the ball up, you should be. Because you throw it out there, you should be. As soon as you give it up, the guy goes on the hit. You should be right behind him, calling for the ball. And then when you catch both feet, look, there's somebody. If they're there, then jump on.
You can torture people.
You know? So it takes a lot of energy.
Yeah, but you're going to have it.
Yeah.
When you go where you're going, you're going to have it. But, you know, I would just love to see that.
Yeah.
Like I was saying. We grew up because we had 50 good players in the gym playing seven. Now, you couldn't just go down there and sit down because there were no 2-point shots. Everything you won, and you're war out there, you know? And I see your personality changing, you know? You're going after your little spots and you're getting in there. A couple of times you go in there and you'll pass.
Yeah,
there's some really good passes that you're throwing. But early, any time that there's space, you've got to rise and shoot, rise and shoot. Because towards their commitment, you just got to commit.
Then it's so easy.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
You know, I wish I was basketball.
I'd have a lot more fun.
I remember every detail of every little play. So does he. But he's been seen in our video. Oh, yeah. He's got a great brain. He does.
We're very similar. We just have a different attitude. Well, he knows what's going on. But he'll call me up. All of a sudden, I'm on the phone at 12:30 at night. And we're talking about every little specific time in the play. And
I'm trying to guard it.
He's coming off all by himself. He was like all pro.
Look! I got it! Oh! Yeah, get that! Thank you. One. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I see you, boy.